Gold cut, filled with water. Magician show, silver pot, filled with water. Inside gold, lot more water. Up to now, deep. When water fills you up, goldfish appear. Magician cake, magic wand. No, Chinese magician don't use wand. Chinese magician use traditional Chinese fan. Give gold pot, gold pops, I'm away. Gold pot, now, filled with water. Magician gift, silver pot, two pots, and away. Silver pot, filled with water. Inside gold, lot more water. When water fills to pot, goldfish appear. Gold pot filled with little water. Strange. No one forgot to use traditional Chinese fan. Give gold pot two times and away. Give silver pot, two cups, and away. Silver pot, filled with water. Inside bowl, lot more water. When water fills to the top, goldfish appear. Up to now, easy to understand. Chinese trick, ancient Chinese trick, taking long time to do. When water finally fills to top, audience all sleeping. Magician going to make things faster. Magician take ancient Chinese talisman with goldfish on front. On back right, magician going to light traditional Chinese talisman. Watch very carefully and hope trick work. Ooh, don't know about you, almost burn magician fingers. Inside big bowl, still no water, still no fish. Strange. Know why? Forgot to use traditional Chinese fan. Magician cake, traditional Chinese fan. Keep gold pot, two pots, and away. Inside tank, goldfish slowly appear. Inside tank, goldfish appear. This is ancient Chinese magic. Hope everyone enjoys. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a traditional English trick. This trick is known as the bottle and the glass illusion. Now, The idea of this trick is very simple. Is to make the bottle go from this side of the table to this side of the table, and to make the glass go from this side of the table to this side of the table. You can't touch them. That's why we have the two tubes. Sorry folks, I seem to have packed an extra bottle. Now allow me to start over again. Now folks, I need to explain myself. When you're working with breakables like bottles and glasses, it's best to have a few extras just in case. So allow me to start over again. This is the traditional English trick. What you want to do is to make the bottle and the glass change places without touching them. Alright, now here it goes. To make this trick work, you have to make sure that the bottle is an equal distance away from the glass as the glass is away from the bottle. All I have to do is to snap my fingers and they change places. Yep, it worked. Now that's the easy part. The hard part is to make them go back. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You are splendid audience. Now, I must point out that this trick works a lot better if the audience has consumed the contents of the bottle. If not, you don't believe me when I tell you it's very easy for them to change places. It's very difficult for them to go back. Now for this trick to work, we need to make sure that tube number one always goes over the bottle. Tube number two, seem to have packed an extra bottle. Tube number two goes over the glass, which becomes a bottle. The bottle becomes a glass. As long as you remember that tube number one, always goes over the bottle. An extra bottle. Now tube number two goes over the glass, which becomes a bottle. The bottle becomes a glass. Don't you just like this trick? Now folks, a good magician would be able to do this with two tubes. A great magician would be able to do this with just one tube. Glass becomes bottle becomes a glass, as long as you have an extra bottle that the audience is unaware of. Oh, it makes no difference on either side. Glass becomes bottle becomes a glass, as long as you have an extra bottle that no one has any idea about. I know. You think I... If not, you don't believe me when I tell you it's very easy for them to change places. It's very difficult for them to go back. But for this trick to work, you need to have two extra bottles that no one has any idea about. Ladies and gentlemen, when you have bottles and glasses, you always hear a toast.